God damn it! Lou! I was supposed to take care of you. I was supposed to take care of you and I didn't, and I'm so fucking sorry I fucked this up, man. You know, Rabbit, you remind me of our mom. She had hope. She had dreams. She just wanted to fucking make things better, and I should have listened to her. But things just got carried away.
Okay, let's kill people already. Ethan's gone after his father. You might have time to stop him. If not, well, you've had a good run. I can't believe I'm still alive. You could do something about that. Or if you just leave, you'll never see me again.
Probably a waste of time with that one.